Well, I'm still here lost in Osaka. I do see a Tiffany's and Company, so I can go buy some diamonds for whoever. I did stop and get see if you can see it here, a tasty beverage, Coca-Cola, 400 milliliters, should be good, tasting good already. So I think I'll just wander around here just a little bit here with the camera going. Hopefully it won't be too shaky. I probably don't have a steady hand, but you know, who does? Just don't make me a surgeon. It looks like it's starting to rain a little bit more, so making sure nothing's coming so I don't get killed. I think I need to cross the street to over there, but I'll wait till I get up here to this red light with all the people, right? And then cross over. And I think I'm gonna head back home and just go out with Dal tomorrow and just do some crap. I go out and get something to eat someplace nice. Hopefully the Outback. I'm a big fan of the Outback in Japan. One of the few places you can get steak at around here. It's strange seeing everybody smoking here. Like the guy in front of me is lighting up. They're getting ready for Christmas already. You can see here. Stop over at the side so I'll get out everybody's way. How they have all the blue lights here. Pretty nice. Christmas time in Osaka. Let's keep walking. See where I need to be. I don't see any golden arches or the colonel to guide me home. I'll have to go back to Inadara for that. It was worth an excursion. I think it said like Shin Osaka is where I should have got off at. I'm kind of tired. I think I'm gonna go home. And there's the JR Osaka station. And I'm just gonna go. Fuck it. Oh, there's something called the Great Outdoors here. I don't know if they'll let me film inside, but there's nothing outdoors about it. It's like I thought they would be selling, I don't know, hiking gear, kind of like REI in California, but no, it's all like, it's women's fashion, which I wouldn't wear it out in the great outdoors, I'll put it that way. Well, I'm gonna turn this thing off and head back to Inadara. Goodbye. Mick Aloha here in Tatachi, Dal's new place. Over there you'll see two hot Japanese girls in front of Mr. Donut. I'm now gonna head out to Dal's new place. So we can't see some people along the way. I'll try to keep this camera as steady as possible. You can see all the people here. People are smoking. Hopefully the light will start to... This thing is awful bright. Huh. Wish I could solve this issue on why this damn thing is so bright. Why? Let's try pushing this button. Nah, that's just the backlight for the LCD. Damn, these things are bright. Makes for a bad video. It's 3:45 Osaka time. I'm not sure what that is, UMT time right now. Da, 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 da. I have this song called Love Song by M-Flo Loves Bonnie Pink stuck in my head right now. And it's driving me insane. We're out here, it's just her singing the chorus most of the time. And occasionally M-Flo breaks in there and lays down the beat. See. So up here we have a 100 yen shop. No, it's drugs, never mind. I could get some hair dye. Looks like a parking machine for your bike. Up there we have, you really can't see it, it's called Love Story. It's a coffee house, bread, cakes, and cookies. So, we make a right here, and we walk down this little alleyway here. Yeah, we'll follow the crowd and walk on the left-hand side of the street. Pretty exciting day. Went to the KFC, got some mune niku, chicken breast, fatatsu, to me. It's pretty good. I liked it. Not much skin on a chicken, which is what I prefer. Up here, you'll see 7-Eleven, Japan. A little trivia fact, the 7-Elevens in Japan own most of the 7-Elevens, I think, the majority, in the U.S. So now we're walking down the alley. Up this way leads to the Hankyu station. I got off on the JR. Some more attractive females walk by. Pretty good alley to be walking down. Of course, there's a lot of older guys too. They all can't be hot females. I'm trying to keep the camera as steady as possible, but keeping it close to my center of gravity. You'll see different people rolling by. You can see a traditional Japanese phone. You can see that the alley is really the road, and people just roll around. So now I gotta wait for this guy to get out of my way because his alleys are really small. I didn't want to get squashed. So we keep walking past. There's a Family Mart right there. It's hard to see due to all the lights. Too much light coming out of it. Some sort of, hopefully, too bright. That was supposed to be fake food, plastic food that you could see. All these lights are killing the camera. You can't pick them up. So I got some 4F. This is where, walk up that way and you'll get healthy. That's where the nurses are. Arigato. Eko desu ka? You speak English?
Yeah, no.
No? No. Okay. Up there is the 100 yen shop. You can get good deals there. A little bit less than a dollar. I'm not sure if everything is 100 yen in the 100 yen shop. And I'm not sure why I said thank you to those people either. You can see video games. We may go in there later. I see some Wii stuff, huh? Let me go check that out. I'm not sure if the games are for sale. I'm not sure how they'll appreciate me taking a camera into the place. Alley is longer than I remember for some strange reason. Who cares? Miss out having a good time. We're gonna make a ride up here soon, and the Hankyu station is gonna be over there. And I think, no, is this the place? No, this isn't the arcade. That's Pachinko, for everyone to play. There's an arcade up here. I think I might have passed it already. It had Mario Kart DS, the Namco version. I think Dal had pictures of it, but I'm not sure if he had a video. I'd kind of like to get a video of it. Once I figure out how to adjust the brightness for his camera so it picks up.